They're the biggest celebrity web design company we know.
Swag, now watch them cook. And just stand there and look.
When it comes to online marketing, promotion, social networking, anything that I do, man, my boy 6-2 Media, man, shout out to my homie AJ.
But I'm at G-R-I-M-E for the L-O-V today.
It's Jamie, boy better know, and I'm bigging up 6-2 Media, yeah?
Hello there, my name is Eddie Caddy. Right now I want to let you know about 6-2.
Full House, we've got a new website done, 6-2 Media.
Nothing we do at 6-2 is just for the sake of it. We created 6-2 for a reason. We still stand by that today.
I've always looked up to Omar, and I guess a lot of that comes from because he's my brother, so you know it's kind of natural. But I wouldn't have wanted to start 6-2 with anybody else.
Probably the most frequently asked question I get is, how do you run a business with your brother? And I guess the answer to that is, how can you not run a business with your brother? Why wouldn't you achieve something that's going to change the lives for your whole family and everyone else around you? And I think that's what the most important thing has been with me and Faisal. We've used the morals that we've learned from growing up with our parents and our family, and we've sort of applied them into what we do as business as well. And from what we've learned from AJ and ads as well, it's all sort of merged together and we've just grown. We're still little kids, we're still boys. It's not like we've got to where we want to be yet, but just the whole growth itself and be able to do it together is what makes it just that much more enjoyable and rewarding. I remember having my last A-level exams that week. It was a Monday or a Tuesday, and my last exam was on Friday. It was an English lit exam. And Faisal comes running into the room, I'm revising, says, I just got a DM from this guy from UK Record Shop. And UK Record Shop is obviously the pioneers of the UK music industry, and something that we definitely looked up to, especially coming from a sort of musical background. Next thing I know, Faisal walks to a room and he's on the phone to a guy, and a guy called AJ.
One thing I like to do is change lives. It's really satisfying for me. They say to be inspired is great, but to inspire is greater. And these were two young maverick entrepreneurs. They were really young. One was 16, the other one was 18. Omar was 18, Faisal was 16. And I kind of took it as a challenge. They were going places. They had the right level. They had the right head on their shoulders, but the direction wasn't quite there, and it's something that I could have filled.
I was on the phone to him, and he seemed relatively interested in what I was telling him. I was just telling him about what it was that me and Omar were doing. We were about 16. I was 16 at the time, so Omar was 17, 18. And yeah, like I was saying, he seemed relatively interested until I told him our age, and that's when it just switched. His whole tone changed. He seemed shocked, basically.
We arranged a meeting, and he was like, you know, I wanted to meet them the same day. And they were like, you know, can we postpone it? Can we do it next week? We've got some exams and stuff on. And I was like, no. Let's meet today. Let's get this out of the way. I'm not a procrastinator, and I feel that if these guys are hungry enough, I'm more than happy to come down.
So they just got their best suits we had and just try to make the most of the opportunity, and just got in the car and drove down. I think Faisal was a bit more excited than I was. I think I was more stressed than anything, but it was still something that one thing I clearly remember was AJ's persistence.
When the guys came down to the meeting, they made a bit of an effort, they wore a suit and stuff, but they were slouching in their chairs, and they, Faisal especially.
Maybe I was slouching a tiny bit, but hey, I was 16 and I've learned a lot in business now.
But one thing that was obvious is that they wanted to do something with their lives, and they weren't about to sit around and be the average 16-year-old.
Hi, I'm Omar. I'm here from 6-2 Media. I'm here with Faisal.
Hello.
And AJ.
I'm currently with AJ.
I mean, there were so many renditions of 6-2 as a name. The actual name itself came from me playing around on my phone keypad with a few mates when I was used to do a bit of music, and they realized that on a phone keypad, the letters, my initials, which are OC, on a phone keypad are the number 6 and 2. So we just put 6-2 together, and it was 6-2 Records, then it became 6-2 Films, then we had 6-2 Group.
Anything that we could put, you know, the word 6-2 before, 6-2 media, 6-2 entertainment, films, music, the list just went on.
And then, next thing, we're sitting in an office with AJ and Ad speaking to each other, and they're like, 6-2, let's kill all the other departments, let's just make it one thing, let's make it 6-2, that's it, that's who we're going to be, that's what we're going to do, we're going to put everything in one basket.
I've learned so much in the last few years, and, you know, credit due to AJ and Ad, they both have taught me a lot in both business and in life. You know, they experience more than me in both of those aspects. So, yeah.
Nobody takes a punt on kids. Nobody wakes up thinking, oh, today I'm just gonna run a business with some young kids and see what happens. No one does that. It's like nobody has the time to do that. But they did. And I'll never stop being grateful for that. The confidence that I have, the skills that I picked up, the etiquettes I've learned have all been through what AJ has taught me, what Ads has thrown in, and just together they've just given me this sort of further belief that it doesn't really matter where you are or who you are. I know it sounds cliche, but you can literally achieve whatever you want. And 6-2 is that. I don't think 6-2 Story would be complete without the involvement of TSN or without the existence of TSN.
The Secret Network was formed when I was 16 years old by myself. It's not a brand, it's a consortium of people. It's a conceptual idea that I kind of put together. I wanted to create a group of people that understood how to run a business, how to make those businesses successful, and how to do business with each other in order to help each other become successful.
Working with TSN and being one of the youngest members, it's become really valuable to me, and I look up to everybody in the network, and I'm always learning new things from everybody, and I really start to appreciate the things I'm taught.
It stands for unity, and it stands for progression. If one particular business is falling behind slightly, the others pull it up. If one business is flying ahead, pulls the rest up. It's just something that works, and I'm very, very, very proud of it.
6-2 itself feels like a family, and it's all so close-knit that I think that's how it works best, and I don't think I'd ever want that change either.
This is more like a family business. I treat these guys like my brothers, and you know, I'm sure they see me in the same way, hopefully.
I think one word that sums up 6-2 in a nutshell for me is proud, just simply proud.